Hey, welcome back for part 11, mission 11, Reason.
Our last old Nero was completely useless.
Hey, get her out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
Bastard called me deadweight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Sword Sparta no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Okay. What's going on with V?
Come on, come at me, boy. I overslept. Time for a warm up.
Now, boss!
continuing to check for stuff because that's how I found, I can't mind the name of the guns, you know, the big rocket launcher. That's how I found that, via smashing stuff open. So yeah, I was a little surprised when that happened. Dirty, come here.
I'm not a fan of ruins. I like my city's lively.
Hey, man.
Take it down.
there. Fuck, man, the amount of damage they're dealing, man. Get to fuck, man. So one thing I can say about this game, they like to sucker punch you when they get the chance. As much as you can spam them with moves, they can spam you back. And I kinda dig it. But it's the amount of damage they do, but it's kind of insane. Yeah.
Thank you.
keep running away from me, you're gonna get it. Okay. Interesting.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route.
Yep, maybe.
Well, that's gonna collapse. What a headache.
Okay. Oh, what? Oh, wow. Knife to the heart. Yeah, about time. Yep, that's me. Whoa, okay. Interesting. So I've came a different way this time. What's down here, though? Okay. Can I get back up there, though? I kinda can. There we can, cool. So I could come back this way and go that way. Is it taking me the same way? That's what I'm curious to find out. I can't actually tell, let me see. I just got it, man. What the fuck? Did I actually get it? I think I did. Good. Okay, fair enough. Cool. That's good to know. Because I missed like most of them last time I did it.
I just woke up from a long ass nap.
Crap. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Here we go. Old throwback boss fight.
Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
Okay, let's do this.
Already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
I can't believe that happened again. Thank you.
scary you are when you manage.
Oh no, I'm not good. Oh, come on. Don't know why that was so hard there. Completely wrecked him last time.
Took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me. Dante, wait!
Is left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
Interesting. Oh, okay. Well, hopefully that is us all caught back up. Because, yeah, as I said, a wee bit weird, you know, kind of playing the kind of chapters that you've just kind of done, you know, kind of like redoing them again. But, you know, I enjoyed it just as much as the first time, though I did play a hell of a lot better the first time round. But yeah, that is going to be it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that one. I enjoyed it. I guess this is where the story is getting really good. I mean, to be honest, I think the story in this game has been fantastic so far. I'm loving the characters. Game's getting really good, and we're finally playing with Dante, so I'm pretty happy with that. Anyway guys, I'm going to get going. I'll catch you guys next video. Peace.